Hey YouTube, this is a video for Huntawunta, I think that's how you say it. So this is the tank. That's just my frog in the other tank. Thermometer. I don't really know what it's at right now, I just set it up. It's about 80, it's gonna go down to like 77-ish though. These are my other fish. The fish tank's finally clear. And this is my new male blue Aranda. It's really good. I see. And this is Ruby. Oh, I gotta change her water. She had a nightmare or something at like 6:30 in the morning. Of course, on the day I have off of school, and I run over her cage, and she's bleeding, oh boy, and it's done now, though. It's, I don't even know what time it is, it's like 8-ish, she's all good, stopped bleeding by itself, I just held her on me, just a little stained, she's all good. What, you want to come out? Girl, some of the stains on the wing. That's not actually the wing that was hurt, though. This is right there. Other than that, she's been doing good. Food. Sorry, my room's a mess if you see it. I got my new Pleco because the other one was attacking my Cory cats. I have a new female guppy. You guys all know the male guppy, so I don't know if it's fancy or not. So I'm hoping it is. Cory cats. Sorry, saw that. It's a little beta. Ow, Ruby, stop. Ow. Ruby. Yeah. A little siphon thing. And I also just got this. It's it's not new, but it's new to me. Oh, really? She makes such a big mess with her food. It's my new iBook clamshell from Mac. I just got it off eBay. It's in pretty good condition. Let's turn it on. And I installed OS X Panther on it. I think that's 10.3.9. And it does have a Wi-Fi card. This is under the keyboard. And it has a CD-DVD installed on it. I've never actually tested it because I just got it yesterday. Just came. It's the Indigo one. I separately ordered this. This is the discs. It has three of them. Just loading up right now. And you can't see it in the video, you might be able to, but he has the tubercles, so I know he's a definite male, so that's why I got him. He's really pretty. It's almost loaded. And it looks odd because it's on camera, but it's waiting for it to load up entirely. The keyboard's fully functional, no missing keys. Caps lock. Num lock, but doesn't really need it. Okay, it's loading up right now. And it's actually pretty fast considering how old it is, which is like 13 years old. I have about 6 gigabytes on the hard drive. And I'll show you how fast it is. It's loading up Safari. Loaded. Just load up eBay for somewhat, whatever. It's slow, but it's fast for how old it is. It's eBay. Except I don't know how to make it so just normal eBay. So it doesn't go just like this. I don't know why it does this. I'm gonna see if there's any software updates. So, thanks for watching. Comment, rate, subscribe.